You think you've had good eggnog until you make your own. And then you know better. 6 large eggs. They're the core ingredient to make nog thick and rich and frothy to create memorable holiday moments. 1/2 cup sugar. Mix until pale yellow and fluffy, about 2 minutes. 1 cup heavy cream. Freshly grated nutmeg. 1 teaspoon cinnamon. 1/8 teaspoon ground cloves. Heat it until it's warm through but not hot. Slowly temper the eggs 1 to 2 ladles. Back into the milk mixture. Don't walk away. Keep stirring until it reaches 180 degrees, coating the back of a spoon. That's called nepe. It's French. Strain.
Perfecto.
Add the whites.
1/4 cup sugar.
Froth it 1 minute. For a classic eggnog, add the meringue. Mix it legit and frothy. 2 teaspoons pure vanilla extract. 1/4 cup dark rum. Chill in the refrigerator 3 hours. Shake periodically.
Cinnamon. Freshly grated nutmeg, because you're fancy.